Ding, 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 ding. All right, guys, as your humble president, and being that we're at the end of the school year, I just want to take a few moments to reminisce over our time here. Woo!
Yeah. I think it was really great that we got to give Mr. Bowles a proper send-off with that goodbye video.
Right.
I think he really forgave our grade after that, you know, after you've managed to set the microwave on fire by putting ramen into it without water.
Bro, how does that happen?
Yeah. And remember the guacamole cannon?
Yeah. Yeah.
The what cannon?
The guacamole cannon.
I don't know.
I got no clue.
Maybe next year.
And I can't believe we won Film Fest both junior and senior year.
Yeah.
We did.
My name is Michael.
Oh, Jack, don't even joke about that.
Yeah, and speaking of, we survived two global pandemics, COVID-19 and the Michaelopoulos virus.
And I mean, remember when Preston died?
Remember the time that Charlie dislocated his kneecap by doing the Macarena 8x speed over Despacito?
Charlie?
Yes, my grandpa wasn't the only one who needed a knee replacement.
Hey! Anyone want to play Smash?
Class. Well, I gotta go, guys.
For what?
To pack. I'm leaving for college this weekend.
Wait, but we have school tomorrow.
Don't question it.
See you guys.
Alright! You know, honestly, yes, it's getting really. I think I'm going to have to go, too.
No, RJ.
Yep, I think same for me.
It's getting kind of going as well.
So, are you excited for college?
Nope.
That's,
these finals are done, right?
That's not tomorrow, though.
See you later.
See you later.
Another day, another nickel.
College! Can't wait to go to college.
Ooga chaka, ooga, ooga, ooga chaka, ooga, ooga.
Is that the first one?
Stay. I'm in love.
Spencer?
Oh, Spencer, I thought you left.
Yeah, I thought I did too. College?
Thinking about, like, why is Benjamin Franklin
$100? He's so old. Why don't we replace him with, like, Benjamin Fitzgerald?
All he did was, like, get voluntarily shot by ladies.
Welcome back, Spencer, by the way.
I mean, it's in his name, Be Money. Like,
he's way better looking.
I mean, yeah. You leaving again?
Hey, Spencer, I saw that you came back. Did you want to play again? Oh!
Why does this keep happening?
Spencer! I just want to say it was really great hanging out with you today, man. Come on.
Whatever, man.
Hey, come on, it was just like old times, dude. We gotta do this more often. Hey, Spencer, where are you going? Hey.
Come on, close.
Whoa, Spencer, I thought you left already. What's up with Spencer?
Hey guys, good morning.
What's going on with you?
I've been driving from Jack's house for the last 15 hours.
What? You live like 10 minutes from there.
You'd think so, wouldn't you?
Fairhaven headed my own way. We were just 13 and now I don't know what to do. When for college we'll have to move. I can't lose you two.
COVID took 2 years from us. Our first and second years were bust. Lost Ricky Friday in our butts. But not again. You're thinking thing will stay the same with the friends we've made along the way. So join us and become another ray of sunshine. Stay right here at High Tech, you'll be fine. You don't want to leave us behind. We must be safe here and now. It's another day. I'll never let you down. It's another day. The bell rings clear and loud.
double hockey sticks was that?
What just happened?
It's okay. What happened?
Everything was everywhere all at once.
It's okay. There's no more singing and dancing.
It's crazy.
Guys, I don't know what's going on.
I know. I just don't understand.
It's so weird.
Okay, I gotta go to biology.
My classroom IP tonight. It was worse.
At biology, where we teach you that as the baby's head emerges, you experience the gift of life.
A zero? I got a zero? What? Your EDD paper was 233 pages.
I got a zero?
You gave me two words!
Oh my god, what happened with Spencer?
I know, right? It's so weird today. Everything is strange.
Mr. Roche is teaching bio?
The new one.
Everything's weird except for, like, you know, Christ and dying as usual.
Alright, we're starting chapter 7. Normal deviations. Get your old crappy calculators out. Let's go.
3 hours later.
See? I told you guys something was up.
Yeah, you're right. Something's weird here, man.
Oh god, the jungle's ganking the top lane!
He's doing what?
They were singing about Freaky Friday or something. It was crazy.
Freaky Friday, that was the musical that we were doing in freshman year.
And the wrong Brown was teaching Stan.
It's like whoever's doing this doesn't want the past to end!
Oh yeah, because they're like going to college and stuff.
Yeah, but who could be doing this? I mean, has anyone been acting weird lately?
Yeah, I swear I saw Preston die just this morning. Like, that's so weird. It's like, right?
That's pretty normal.
I mean, that one day at the fire, Charlie...
Has this ever happened to you?
Every time I try to look into my passions, I just go into a downward spiral.
Well, look no further!
Can you skip this?
Here at College University, we pride ourselves on nothing. It's like any other college where your dreams can go to die.
This just in, everything outside of Brookdale Community College's campus in Lincroft, New Jersey is on fire.
What?
Thank you, Chuck. I'm out here in Lincroft right now, and let me just say to anybody in the area, if you're thinking about leaving right about now, you're absolutely nuts!
Everything changed
the day that I lost
my best friend.
I can't believe
I'm going to lose
High Technology High School.
Guys, that's our school. Can you skip this? It's getting weird.
I'm trying. It's not letting me.
Because I'm not letting you.
What?
And I'm not gonna let
you leave High Tech either. I mean, why would you want to?
4 years here, building friendships. All anybody will talk about.
This is going off to college.
And leaving it all behind.
But I'm not gonna lose you.
Come on, just skip it.
Everything we've been through, and you think that you can just
skip through,
but it's not.
Skip that.
I can't do it.
Amateurs.
I was born, the nurses all gathered round, they gazed in wide
wonder. Oh, hey, you stop it. You ain't listening to me. I've been
someone before.
Everything can't change again.
Or you could just...
Guys, you have to let...
State school kids.
What?
How are you doing?
With the power of love.
Destroy them all with my amazing reality powers.
How do those work exactly?
It doesn't matter. It's just like the memories or something.
Okay, it's the memory. Wait, but you have to lose the fight in order for the theme of the movie about letting go of the past to work.
Right. I've written ourselves into a little bit of a corner then. We need some sort of deus ex machina, I guess.
Or a deus ex Michael, nah?
God, you just want to be in the fight scene, don't you?
Shut up.
Thank you.
Or smash!
College?
Yeah. No one's abandoning anyone. Just moving on.
Hey, if you never came to high tech, you would have never met any of us.
Yeah, we love you, man.
Time heals all wounds, or something.
No matter where you are, you'll always find people who love you just as much as you do.
Don't you forget about me. Don't you.
song for all of high tech in all of high school and the memories and the friends I've made. I hope I'll miss these days. One last desire, a final hurrah. I need to finish up this story with one big grand finale.